Seneca Falls, New York, in 1848, the suffrage movement, in the words of leader Carrie Chapman Catt, was a long story of hard work and heartaches, but it was crowned by victory.
Woke up feeling like I just might run for president. Even if there ain't no precedent, switching up the messaging. I'm about to add a little estrogen.
It's a great time to be a lady in America.
Hard work is in our bones.
We need to knock on every door.